New at midday in Waipahu, Honolulu police are looking for this burglary suspect. Now, HPD tells Island News that this man entered the enclosed security gate and the cage at August Ahrens Elementary School. Police are looking for an unknown man with black hair. He was last seen wearing a white t-shirt, dark-colored shorts, and light-colored shoes. Call police if you have any information.